pocket. Is that you, Hubert?
I trust you are well satisfied with your last purchase.
You are so French it hurts. So French it hurts. How about you, my friend up here? Oh, he's French too!
What do you mean you can't help me?
This is a domestic matter, sirrah. If your wife has chosen to leave you, there's nothing we can do.
Ninette is my wife. She's legally bound to me. Bring her back!
We're done here.
Dude, you don't own anyone, but...
Useless! Why are we still paying those sluggards?
You should pay someone else. Like me. I like being paid.
So do I.
If you can find Ninette, I will gladly pay you. That foolish woman has caused me nothing but embarrassment. She needs to be dragged home.
Hey,
she's
no.
She's your wife, not a dog.
I wouldn't do that to a dog either.
At least a dog could be trained. Her family is getting suspicious. They think I might have done something to her. Even if... Well, I just want to make sure they know I didn't do it.
I'll try my best to find Ninette and bring her home.
You should talk to Jethan at the Blooming Rose. I didn't know she visited whores.
Until
Jethan sent a letter to our house. He even sent her flowers once. Lilies. Her favorite. Whoa. Talking about it makes my head hurt. Good luck to you, Sirrah.
Should make your heart... Oh, fuck you, Isabel. I'm just trying to help people! God damn it. Jesus Christ, woman. Bitches ain't nothing but hoes and tricks. Pleasing everyone is hard. I think I am, Chuck Norris. Oh, you son of a bitch. Which way am I going? Isabella, I thought we were going to be best of friends. Or the best of friends. I mean, just look at you.
If
she was cheating on him with whores, which sounds very drastic, I would be furious like him. But just leave her. But then again, I've never been cheated on. So I don't know how bad it hurts. It obviously hurts very badly. I don't know why people do that. If you don't like the person you're with and you'd prefer to be with someone else, just leave them. But that's not an option for some people. Grow a pair of balls. God damn it.
And here we are in the brothel. My day is complete.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it's so lovely. Oh, kitten.
If someone here tries to hire me again, I'm leaving.
That's funny. Hello, Vicky Lake.
Merchandise is up front.
No. Oh, hey girl, I'm gonna stand right up behind you. Womp. Yeah, rub it. Fuck you, damn. Hoes and tricks. Hoes and tricks. So, was she a lesbian or something? Oh no, you're a guy.
Today is my rest day, but I'll make an exception for you.
Hell no.
What can I say? Why work if you're not working hard?
Ew, no!
I like him. He reminds me of someone.
He does? Who is it?
Think about it, kitten.
Well, you couldn't have meant Varric because he's not even an elf. Oh, you were referring to yourself. Sorry.
She's so cute.
I knew it had come to you.
I can see why Ninette liked you. You're feisty.
Oh god, no!
A refreshing change from the pale slug I married. I hear she finally left her worthless husband. Good for her. I just wish she'd said goodbye.
I don't want it to... Why is he flirting with him? I'm not telling him to do this. I want to be funny, but I... Do you know anything else?
Do you have any idea where she might be?
Well, there was someone else looking for Ninette. A Templar. I believe his name was Emmerich. He wouldn't sleep with me either.
Ew.
I can't see why a Templar would be interested in anyone who isn't a mage.
Someone else Ninette spent special alone time with, perhaps?
She always liked men in uniform. You could ask him yourself. Emmerich said he'd continue his investigation in Darktown. You could see if he's still there. And if you find Nanette, tell her to drop by and see me sometime.
You? Wait, what? Go back to you,
back
why?
Again? Sure you're not interested in my many, many services?
Ew, no!
I was just passing through.
Have it your way.
Why did it tell me to come back to him? Ew! I'm out of here! I ain't paying for sex, especially not with a guy. Why is it telling me to go back to him? I don't want to go back to him. Do I have to? I really would prefer to have that quest sitting there forever. Oh God, no. You can be anything you want in this game. You can be gay, bi, a tree, or straight. Since trees bear... Well, actually... Most plants are hermaphroditic, so... They give out both... never mind. Male and female cells. Do I have to go back? No, I don't. Good. Where do I have to go? Map, show me. Herbalist task, enemy among... First sacrifice... First sacrifice again. Herbalist task. Fuck herbalist task. It's the most annoying task of all. So are we still doing that quest or what? I have no idea. Just how my character reacted. Oh, you're feisty. What the hell, Hawk? You've been flirting with so many girls and you just decided to say that. What the fuck, man? Here we go. Someone else. Holy shit, so many people.
Do you know a recruit named Karen? His sister is looking for him.
We cannot speak to you, Messer.
Why?
To the void with that. Karen and the others are missing.
But Mustache. Our
the knights aren't doing anything to find them. Maybe it's Mustache. Time to ask for outside help. You're already defying orders to talk to me. Might as well share the good stuff.
I hear that Knight Commander Meredith has some new initiation you have to go through. If you're not strong enough or fervent enough in belief, you don't make it out alive.
Figures.
And you honestly believe that?
Recruits keep going missing.
Wilmot came back.
What?
He did. I saw him this morning.
If Wilmot came back, he might know more about the other missing recruits. I bet he would.
Wilmot told me he was going outside Kirkwall. Clear his head, he said.
Why didn't you tell us this?
Knight Captain Cullen ordered it, right before he chased after Wilmot. That wasn't too long ago. If you hurry, you may catch them on the road.
Yeah, I don't feel like it. Where's the other quest? Ah, there is one around here. Hurry. Who does she think I am? I take my time with everything. This is dark part of town.
The spider's silk. I hope the fellow you took this from didn't give you much trouble.
He did. A lot of trouble. Give me your delicious stuff. Wait. Oh yeah, this is your stuff. Good, good. Wait, is it? I'm just making sure. Yeah, bye. I have a habit of selling stuff instead. Oh, look at that. 35 gold. I really don't want to spend over 1 gold. Look, 4 potions. Jesus Christ. That much. Oh well. That should be enough. Welcome hopefully. Why does the knife... I haven't died yet. I was very close to dying last time. I'm so glad that I ran off. Like a pussy. But at least I'm a live pussy. I am a living pussy. I should really go back home and check that mail. Because I know you get stuff in the mail these days. These days, mailboxes actually function. Well, in England, I don't think we...